tough drive, baby.
It's not something you would do out on the public roads at all. You've got to be in a controlled environment. If the surface of the road isn't proper, one rear wheel might pull harder than the other, and it could send you into somebody's house.
So, we can't take it for a test drive. Is everything all right without a test drive?
The fact that it's been...